Lincoln View invite on the mats today. Four mats set up. Start off with 108 pounds. Paulding's Ryan Woodring trying to get those shoulders down and gets the pin against Jefferson. How about 132 pounds? Defiance's Sam Whalen working against Van Wert's Brandon Smart. Whalen pins for the win. Move it up to 138. Derek Smith of Spencerville in control against Fairview, and he's able to get those shoulders down in the first round for the victory. 145. Delphi St. John's Evan Colden picks up the victory via the pin on Ada. Still with the 145-pounders, Layman Catholic's Brandon Simmons picks up 2 points here, taking control en route to a victory over Fairview. Finish up with the big boys, 220-pounders, Delphus Jefferson's Bobby Stevenson, the emphatic pin. The referee rolled over for that one. Team results from Lincoln View, Wayne Trace comes out on top. 301 Spencerville, Ada Fairview, Delphus St. John's all in the top five.